She has been documenting her pregnancy on social media channels since she went public with the happy news back in February. And as Danielle Lloyd's due date creeps closer and closer, the mother of three looked absolutely glowing as she shared a snap of herself and partner Michael O'Neill dressed to the nines on Saturday. The former WAG, 33, looked stunning as she subtly showcased her pregnant figure in a lilac and white frock beside her suited and booted fiancé. The couple, who are expecting their first child together, were on the way to a family wedding on, and while Danielle was careful to not outshine the bride, she certainly put on an head-turning display. Danielle Lloyd looked absolutely glowing as she shared a snap of herself and partner Michael O'Neill dressed to the nines on Saturday. Image Instagram is Lloyd straddling the line between summer chic and traditional trends. The former Celebrity Big Brother contestant channeled a modest and sophisticated look, showcasing her stylish twist on maternity wear. Danielle went for a floor-grazing gown which featured a white textured sleeveless torso with a high neckline. Silver banding detail across the middle ensured the eye was drawn away from Danielle's baby bump, while the loose nature of the lower half of the gown ensured her pregnant figure was shown in a flattering manner. The former WAG, 33, looked stunning as she subtly showcased her pregnant figure in a lilac and white frock beside her suited and booted fiancé. Image Instagram is Lloyd keeping things simple and chic. The former Miss Great Britain, who was previously married to footballer Jamie O'Hara, kept her look devoid of clutter, choosing to only accessorize with a smattering of jewelry. Wearing her long brunette tresses in bouncing waves down past her shoulders, Danielle allowed her lock to frame her perfectly appointed face. Michael went for a slightly modern twist on the usual suited and booted look, teaming a smart pair of Oxfords with fitted trousers and a knitted long-sleeved polo shirt. Danielle's due date is closing in. Image Flynet Pictures. Telephone 44-020-3551-5049. Email info at flynetpictures.co.uk. The couple's happy appearance came just days after she called in police after intimate pictures of herself and Michael were stolen from her iCloud. Speaking to the Mirror Online on Sunday, a spokesperson for Danielle confirmed authorities were investigating the hack, explaining our client Danielle Lloyd has today reported to the police distribution in violation of her private images. These images are from her private phone and are for private and personal usage only. Police are investigating how these images were taken from her private and personal iCloud, seemingly from a jihad website who Danielle has been victim of and terrorized by for some time. We are currently taking steps to prosecute anybody that shares these online.